click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in previous video we have studied the hysteresis curve. In that video we have seen that even though the magnetizing force is reduced to zero, the magnetic material still possesses some properties of magnetism. This is called as residual flux. So we have seen that the curve follows the path from positive value of magnetizing force to the negative value of magnetizing force and again back to the positive value. While doing so, the magnetic material follows a loop which is called as hysteresis loop. While following the hysteresis loop, magnetic material gets magnetized, again it gets demagnetized, then it gets magnetized with the reverse polarity and so on. Now, in this video, we are going to see what are the losses associated with this. So, whatever energy is consumed for magnetizing and demagnetizing the magnetic material, that is called as hysteresis loss. The hysteresis loss is proportional to the area of the hysteresis loop, then frequency of the flux reversal, and third, volume of the hysteresis loop. Its formula is given by pH is equal to NVF B max raised to 1.6, where N is Steinmetz constant and V is the volume of the material. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and do subscribe our channel Ikeda. Thank you.